This is Yasmeen and I welcome you to HyderabadWala.com. Today I'll show you how to make corn cheese balls. Boil and tenderize 100 grams corn kernels. Strain the water and grind the corn kernels roughly. Pressure cook and tenderize 250 grams potatoes, adding enough water. Peel the skin of potatoes and mash thoroughly. Add the ground paste of corn kernels to these mashed potatoes. Add 2 tablespoons cornflour. 1½ tablespoon chopped coriander, add 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon red chilli powder, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper powder, 3 garlic cloves crushed. Mix thoroughly. Add 1/2 cup water to 3/4 cup all-purpose flour or maida and mix well to form a thick consistency batter. Make a circular patty with potato and corn mixture. Place a cheese cube at the center and seal or cover, molding into round balls. Coat each ball with corn flour. Dip into the batter and again coat well with breadcrumbs. If they get sticky, roll between the palms for a proper binding. Deep fry these coated balls into the hot oil till they turn light brown and crispy. Remove and serve hot. Thank you for watching. Please share, comment, and like this video, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel.